Welcome to this video. Are you interested in why your vehicle diagnosis displays U1009? How is the error code interpreted by the vehicle? What does U1009 mean, or how to correct this fault? Today we will find answers to these questions together. Let's do this. First, let's look at the history of diagnostic fault code composition according to the OBD2 protocol, which is unified for all automakers since 2000. We divide the electric system of automobile into the four basic units: powertrain, body, chassis, network. This distribution is defined in the first character code. If the second character is expressed as zero, it is a standardized error. In the case of numbers 1, 2, 3, it is a more prestigious expression of the car-specific error. The third character specifies a subset of errors. The distribution shown is valid only for the standardized DTC code. Only the last two characters define the specific fault of the group. Let's not forget that such a division is valid only if the other character code is expressed by the number 0. Our website airbagreset.sk produces useful videos for you. You do not have to go through the OBD2 protocol anymore to know how to troubleshoot any car breakdown. You will find all the diagnostic codes that can be diagnosed in a Jeep vehicles, also many other useful things. The following demonstration will help you look into the world of software for car control units. You unbelievably can move the video a bit further. The error code is split into two bytes consisting of 16 bits. One bit is the basic unit that each computer works with. The bit has two logical states: 0, low level, 1, high level. By combining the first two bits, the basic character of the error code is expressed. The next two bits again determine the second character. The last bit styles of the first byte define the third character of the code. The second byte is composed of a combination of 8 bits. The first 4 bits determine the fourth character of the code, and the combination of the last 4 bits defines the fifth character. A single byte conceals 256 possible combinations. We now know in what way the diagnostic tool translates the received information into a more comprehensible format. The number itself does not make sense to us if we cannot assign information about it to what it actually expresses. So, what does the diagnostic trouble code U1009 interpret specifically for Jeep car manufacturers? The basic definition is A or T lockup solenoid valve B circuit malfunction. And now this is a short description of this DTC code. Vehicle driven in first, second, third and fourth gears, and the PCM detected an unexpected voltage condition on the solenoid B circuit during the CCM test. Note the D4 lamp on the dash will flash twice when this code is set. This diagnostic error occurs most often in these cases. Lockup solenoid B control circuit is open or shorted to ground. Lockup solenoid B circuit is shorted to system power. Lockup solenoid B connector is disconnected or damaged. Lockup solenoid B is damaged or has failed. TCM or PCM has failed. The Airbag Reset website aims to provide information in 52 languages. Thank you for your attention and stay tuned for the next video.